Thank you. doubt Scrivener would stand for that.
But if I said it was for an essay...
I think I know where we can find Doran. Meet me in the Forbidden Forest and we can tell him about the symbol the Mooncarves made.
Deke thinks you've made marvelous improvements here.
Revelio.
Settle yourself. I mean you no harm.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
You've made marvelous improvements here.
Thank you. Lumos.
And you say they made it after you placed the Moonstone?
Do you know why, or what it means? Does it have to do with the Snidgets?
The breadth of one's knowledge can be as wide as the seas, and yet only run so deep.
It's good to see you again, Doran. Did Poppy tell you about everything that's happened?
She did, and I am glad to see that you are both safely returned. I did question the wisdom of sending you on a path at a time when that path was unknown at best, deadly at worst. But the acumen of the centaurs is neither personal nor partial. The skies tell us what is to come, and often we do not know what we have seen until it has come to pass.
You knew the poachers would try and kill Poppy and me.
I did not know, my young friend. But I shall say that I was not surprised. It was in much the same manner that I expected our first meeting.
I don't suppose you'd like to start from the beginning. I think Poppy and I could use that.
Of course. I find it is often the best place to start, is it not? Many, many moons ago, I divined a series of events. Their meaning long evaded me. Until you brought news of the Snidgets and their poacher pursuers. I believe the symbol created by the Mooncalf's dance marks the place the Snidgets are hidden. And serendipitously, I believe that I know the very place.
Please, go on.
I have seen that symbol only once, on a rock face in the cliffs of the forest. You should make haste there. The Snidgets that have been kept there for so many years may no longer be safe.
What makes you so sure the symbol is where the Snidgets are?
I do not know. It is what I have read in the stars. Fortunes play out as they are intended. I am merely a messenger. I shall say that fortune favors us today. That you would show me a symbol whose provenance I recognize is not coincidence, but fate.
You said you divined a series of events before our paths crossed. What were they?
I saw the arrival of a stranger, the threat of an enemy, and the return of an old friend. I believe now that you are the strangers, the poachers are the enemy, and the old friends are the Snidgets. I also saw two places tied to these events. The cave with the Moonstone, and the henge. The latter was bathed in moonlight.
If you're right about this place, then we should make our way there.
I shall see you there. We cannot afford to lose the Snidgets once again.
The music room is so disrupted with all those bells ringing again.
Revelio.
Doricone, no.